could take it to any florist shop in town and name your price. Hell, somebody make you a friggin' partner to get their hands on that thing.
I don't care. I'm happy here.
Seymour's very loyal.
Somebody talking to you?
Oh, no, excuse me.
Excuse me what?
Excuse me, doctor.
That's better.
I'm telling you, kid, this thing's a big green gold mine. Get your ass out of this dump and take the plant with you. Mushnik Skid Row florists? It's like it's a joke. You hear me talking?
I hear you.
He hears him? Shouldn't we be leaving now? I'm sorry.
Sorry? What?
I'm sorry, doctor. I'm sorry, doctor. I'm sorry, doctor.
You gotta train him, eh, stud? Well, my bike's outside and double parked. But you think about what I said, Scout. I mean it.
You think about it.
Sure, I'll think about it.
You'll think about it?
You do that. Okay, Audrey, you got the handcuffs?
They're right in my bag.
Then let's go.
He'll think about it. He'll think about it.
Hey, I don't like that guy, Miss Mushnik. And you should hear the way he talks to Audrey.
Gott in Himmel, no, the kid just said he'd mull it over.
No wonder she looks so unhealthy. It's enough to make you sick.
If he left me, if Seymour left me, Bison, I'd be right back where I started, which was broken starving.
As good and pure and beautiful as she deserves a prince, not a sadistic creep like him.
Close to bankrupt.
What a louse.
Be set, be fuddled, and be reft. That's what I'd be if Seymour left.
He's a disgrace to the dental profession.
Seymour!
Ma'am!
Seymour! How would you like to be my son? How would you like to be my own adopted boy? I never liked him much before, but count the cash, it's in the drawer. I've got no choice, I'm much too poor, say yes.
What for?
Seymour, I want to be your mom. Up my family tree. I used to think you left a stenchman. Now I see that you're a man, so I'm proposing be my son. Mushnik and son. Sounds great. Three words with the ring of fate. So say you'll incorporate with me. A florist dream come true. Mushnik and her boy Chip, you. What business will do for F.T.D.? How about it, Seymour, be my son? Say the word, I'll get my lawyer on the phone.
Now please, Miss Mokeshift, don't be rash. You always said that I was trash.
I was joking.
Ma'am, I'm joking.
Excuse the physical expression of my pride, of the sweet maternal mission, boss. I've held pent up inside.
Gee!
So?
Well?
Well?
I?
You? Go ahead and say it, Seymour. Tell me that you will.
Gee, I'd really like to, but...
I'll hold my breath until...
Okay, you win, I'll be your son!
Okay, I win, he'll be my son!
Draw up the papers, Ma, I'm touched, I really am. And when you reach age 83, I'll let you come move in with me.
You swear?
I promise!
As a son!
Trouble, sickness, and in health, we'll share the plant and share the wealth.
I'll call my lawyer.
Call me son.
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 Mushnik and son. That's that.
Officially, I'm your brat.
Consider the matter closed and done. Now to the world, let's stick our senior and junior stick. Through thin and through thick, hey! Through sloppy and slick.
So come kiss me quick.
Please don't make me sick.
Mushnik and Son.
Her son? I'm her son!